Thank you. This next song is called Sonic Producer. And we'd like to involve someone from Mudhoney on this one. It's one of the forefathers of the great music here in Asia. Mark Arm, ladies and gentlemen. How does this feel?
It was awesome. Amazing.
kind of lyrics and things. We're gonna play things we haven't played for a long time. Play things maybe you've never heard. So enjoy this one. This might be the last one that you know. It's called State of Love and Trust.
It's hard to imagine. Hello there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is a rare song that is played by request of the crew. There's someone sitting down here in the second row. That would never happen, you know, in a pit. With Seattle Lesson Party. You ever heard of a band called Zeke? You ever heard of a band called The Frogs? Oh, taste, you've got taste. Never would have known that, you know, meeting you at a Pearl Jam show. This song is about people who don't have taste, but they like us anyway. It's called Not For You. Restless soul. Thanks. This is the last, second to last night of this fucking tour. Play New York and then we're going home. And I gotta tell you, it's been real nice the last few days here in Boston. Thanks very much for coming. See, I can't let you see me smile. I'm supposed to be mean. But we better take an opportunity to thank, and we'd like your help in thanking our crew. Speaking of rats. We heard that even the garden sounded okay last night. Thanks to them. And you should also thank them. They were the ones who made the set list tonight. And someone else has made a set list here too. Let's see. Better Man, we played Beth. Hard to imagine we played that. Crazy Mary, can't play that. We only play that when Victoria is here. You live in, you know, there's generic towns, there's generic places, this ain't one of them. A lot of history and all that. There's someone else, you know, we were talking yesterday and he said, you know, fucking Boston though, man. It's just a fucking bunch of rich college fuckers. Rude. Negative attitudes towards women. And I wanted to argue with them. But I just don't know. I mean, we only come for a few days. I don't know. But, you know, college and all that, it should really be... It should be a good thing. You think of higher learning and everything. Just, I think it's also like where you get programmed to become part of the corporate structure. So you know what I'm talking about? Don't let it happen to you. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. This one in forever, because we don't play unless we really do have a feeling.